The Chinese doctor who announced the coronavirus outbreak has died. Dr. Li Wenliang, the coronavirus whistleblower, died at the age of 34 years. He died in Wuhan Extra Hospital. In December 2019, Dr. Li warned public of a potential disease called coronavirus. The WHO acknowledged Dr. Li Wenliang dead, saying we should celebrate his life and mourn his death with his colleagues. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more news updates. When he was saying about the coronavirus, the government and police telling him that he was saying what is not real. But later they know that it is has spread everywhere. Dr. Li Wenliang was a Chinese doctor killed by coronavirus after treating one of his coronavirus patients 2 days ago before he contracted the disease.
Sorry to hear the loss of any frontline worker who's attempted to care for patients, and we ourselves have lost our friends in the front line. So we should celebrate his life and mourn his death with his